My name is Sasenia. I live in the Tongu area. And as you know, the Burma education system is still open and close and open for my future. So I flee to Thailand in 1999. I arrived at the Mae Sot 1999 July. And after that, I joined the Mae Sot Refugee Camp. And I started to study at Mae Sot Refugee Camp. Before I left, after I passed grade 10, fortunately I got a chance to study the online education. Now I'm online education student from Austria University.